Dr. Alexander Gross has over 20 years of experience as a practicing dermatologist. He is double board certified in dermatology and internal medicine. As medical director of the Georgia Dermatology Center, he is committed to providing quality and compassionate skincare to his patients. In addition to his full-time practice at Georgia Dermatology, Dr. Gross is an attending physician at Northside Forsyth Hospital. Dr. Gross trains other physicians to perform tumescent liposuction and soft tissue filler injections. He is an assistant clinical professor of dermatology at Emory University and trains residents and students from the Medical College of Georgia and Georgia Baptist. Dr. Gross has been a member of the Georgia Composite Medical Board since 2008 and served as board chairman during the 2010 session. He is a fellow of the American Academy of Dermatology, the American Society of Dermatologic Surgery, the American College of Laser Medicine and Surgery, and the American Academy of Cosmetic Surgery. He is president-elect of the Georgia Society of Dermatology and Dermatologic Surgery. Dr. Gross's extensive involvement and experience in the field of medicine has led him to many awards and honors. A member of the Annenberg Circle of the Dermatology Foundation, Dr. Gross received Members Making a Difference recognition and a Volunteerism in Medicine Award from the American Academy of Dermatology. He also received a U.S. Presidential Volunteerism Award in 2010. Dr. Gross advocates for patient safety and is a regular visitor to both the Georgia and U.S. Houses of Representatives. He played a pivotal role in writing and passing the Georgia Indoor Tanning Act, the Georgia Cosmetic Laser Services Act, and the Georgia Guidelines for Office-Based Anesthesia and Surgery.